All right, real quickly here, I want to talk about equipment. We've talked about the importance of having the Ironman shorts, which I've designed to make the ultimate glide while sitting on your butt and making tricks easier. But I'm real excited about the new design of our 2007 series, and I'm wearing it right now. This is the wetsuit that I'm going to be wearing. Rachel, Norman, George is going to be wearing it. All the top juniors are going to be wearing it. And we're excited this year because we've always had the best performing wetsuit. That hadn't been in question. We're the only one in the world that guarantees that it's the best wetsuit in the world, and nobody stepped up to challenge us on that. The thing I'm really excited about this year is we spent a lot of time and work designing the suit to look cooler, because that was probably the weakest link in the chain. We had the best barefoot suit, but it could have looked cooler. And we're real excited now to add this glide skin pattern coming down with a little more of a slimming look in it. And then we've also got this other material on the side that you may not be able to notice as well, but it's super cool. It's super soft, it's fast on the water, and so it's like a third type of material in the suit, which really breaks it up and makes it look great. So you can see here we're using a little new design on the logo for our signature series suits. It's got the it's actually my foot in there on the design and the flames, and then on the back you can see how the back looks. And so this is it. We're very excited about this suit, and you can find it on thefootersedge.com/equipment, and it'll make a huge difference in your barefooting.